Gold Squad TV. Celtics are about to be playing Chicago Bulls. They will not have Jaylen Brown on the court. Time Lord is now again now with Turf Toe. I don't know, man. Regardless of what happens the rest of the season and the bowl season, we're probably gonna have to look to see if we can get a trade for Time Lord. It's just not available. It's an incredible player. When he plays, he's incredible. He just can't stay healthy. And his health is really starting to weigh down the Celtics, man. Like, we just cannot seem to ever get that guy on the court to make a significant contribution since his rookie year. He can't stay healthy. This might have been his best season as a pro. He just came back from injury. Now he's got a turf toe. Danny knew when he drafted him, Time Lord has a serious issue with his knees. According to scouts and according to reports, he's not going to be a guy that plays a long career because of his, he has chronic knee issues. The issue that we've been dealing with is not surprising. It's been more his hip. He has hip edema. You know, he's missed a lot of games for his hip. But now his foot, he just came back from a high ankle sprain, which his leg was swollen for a while. Missed 7 games. Comes back, plays 2 games, 2 or 3 games, and is out again. How are we supposed to rely on this dude to be our starting center? How? Yeah, we have a winning record. We're 10-2 or 10-3 when he starts. How are we supposed to rely on him as our future center if he can't stay on the court? My question to y'all is, do we trade Time Lord if he can't stay healthy? Gold Squad TV, leave your comments down below.